Meantime, it's been 3 months since a Texas A&M University Corpus Christi student from New Braunfels went missing in the coastal bend. Now, police say Caleb Harris disappeared from his off-campus apartment in the early morning hours of March 4th. There's still a $50,000 reward to find the 21-year-old. If you know something that could help in this investigation, call the Crime Stoppers Anonymous tip line at 888-TIPS.